Anybody stupid enough to put their hand into a shark's mouth has obviously recently had a frontal lobotomy done by a brain sturgeon.
Brain sturgeon! It's a